Ladies and gentlemen,
peeps and peepettes.
Well, if I'll be no one else, wing it. That's pretty dope. Oh, I thought the beer went just right fucking through the tracks. What the fuck was she doing? Got shit on me. I don't think I understand the face of these dudes. Well, cause the one dude went to the door and I just lost him. Fuck Okay, so they won't let them clear into the prowler out. I'm not. So now we know Uncle Aaron's a prowler, so I was wrong. Sorry everybody. Fuck it. Guess I'm not. Psychic. Who knew? If only that was the worst thing I was called in a minute. Oh. Really fast. Stay on my own. Is the fact that I've done my part. You know what I mean? The amount of weight I'm putting off actually really nice too. I'll be one of those kind of decent looking dudes in a black t-shirt here pretty soon. One day. Maybe. Life is like a stone. So beautiful. So beautiful. Bruh. That thing's so comfortable. I'm messing with them, dude. me, dude.
Hey, where's the whistle? Oh, we're
Knock it over, the fucking resemblance to Topher Grace. I'm never gonna let it go. No. I feel like a depth like in a place that I'm better than that area. Like, Thanksgiving is kind of a bust, we already have, so I'm not doing it for Thanksgiving. Don't have to work Black Friday, because, you know, I'm a fucking subway worker. Three new former, three? What? What does? Are you so- Jesus Christ. Really? How the fuck did she even manage to lose this? Dude, you said that like 30 times. No, I gotcha. This poor fun dude get caught, I'm just gonna blame you. You're fucking annoying. Yeah, don't say that. Don't fucking say that. Why do you have to say that? I'm like, don't say that. The thought of a spider touching me literally gives me the fucking heebie-jeebies. Fuck spiders. I'd kill every spider in the fucking world if I could. Okay, you know what? I take that back. If I knew that spiders weren't somewhat beneficial to, like, the fucking food chain, and just generally, like, keeping smaller insects out of places, I'd be I don't like talking about spiders. The other day, she was watching the fucking episode of Black Mirror with the dude from Overlord. The one where he's putting that, like, weird psychic fucking... Not psych... simulation. Put in a simulation. Like, when he looks at that one dude, and he's like a spider combination thing, like, oh, fuck that, man. Fuck that on so many levels. Like, so cool. Or she was just watching the other one, with the fucking mom that looks through her kid's eyes using that tablet, then pretty much slips her birth control pill, causes her to fucking have an abortion. That one's fucked up. At least that one has, like, a good ending. Because the mom is a fucking ass dude. She fucking deserves it. Like, how does nobody notice this? Hey, you know what? We were all just, like, six guys in a fucking crowded room. Oh, hey, where the fuck is everybody? Guys. You know, admittedly, that's on me, Mom. I can probably make it a lot easier for you half the time. I'm just brawling. Ow. That is definitely a concussion, Mom. That should not work that way. Miles, I almost hate you for doing that. I almost hate the game for presenting that. That's bullshit. Okay. Core dumps a ton of stuff. You start to open right here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping room for your existence. Any regret? Destroying the thing you made? Seems you may be right. Let's make the world safer.
Ready? Ready. Triggering override in 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick.
Really?
No one's gonna care about a few sick people up or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
Oh, wow. Fucking 86 of them. God damn. Yeah, Krieger's an asshole. Well, someone called it.
Wow, you got your mission.
Now listen. That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Mark. Where?
Okay. Stand back.
What the fuck did you just absorb, bro? Games like this, getting out is always like super fucking fuck. I'm gonna have to jinx someone. No, you're not. Ooh.
I just got blue. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of here.
Got it.
I mean, yeah, it didn't take your time, dude. I'm in no rush. I'm just, you know, fucking chilling. So, you did say you take the left while taking the right. Motherfucker. Ow. Motherfucker. Yeah, this sucks. No, with the neutralized Spider-Man bullshit. Again! No! Fucking dick. You guys make this so mad. Fuck off. I don't know why I did that. It looked pretty dope, but that was just really no actual use of that. You know what? There's useful. There's kind of like wishful thinking. Rather? Oh, hey, whoa. Oh, another way. Okay. Bro, you're the prowler.
I can't let you. I still need to find Ben.
Your friends are tinkering. No wonder you care so much about us.
It's not just that. Protecting New York is my job.
Miles, real talk.
How do you have my back? Fucking wolf. My brother.
Study it.
If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
Sometimes harsh decisions, man. Our decisions require the strongest of wills.
I've got to have a check on the city. Yeah. Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No. Of course not.
God damn it, no ads, Genki. Oh, we got more submissions over in, Oh.
So, did you find Ben's phone?
I did.
Yeah, but, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that whole way.
You're not dead. Felt like I was for a minute there.
But energy over consumption thing.
Luckily, I had to bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers.
So, oh, shit, I passed.
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I wanna join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like spider face?
Yeah, I don't know about it either.
What we need? Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few years.
Fucker.
Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a lot of stuff.
The assumptions.
No one's taking us seriously. Mink, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to make it to herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there. See if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Yeah. Good to have you looking out for us. What are you here for? In front of the neighbor's spider, bro. Not because he's black. Yeah, I can't say that, can I?
Hey, Gigi.
Whoop. Do what you gotta do, Miles. Even when it hurts like hell. Oh, fuck. Not talking about threading the fucking needle. God damn. That's the cop.
Witness said a woman was stuffed in the trunk after I got her next contacts.
We got 90.
From an Oscar camp. Mill of Batman. And a Fuerte in the car.
Hey, Junior, come here. I had to try and find her. The cops were like me and Barry. You need to get rid of the clues.
I just thought about that. That's how... Fuck. No shit. Can we, like, move, Miles?
Yep. Send me to the address.
Can we go? Fuck. Alright. The first Spider-Man had, like, a certain aesthetic to it, but it's just special. Especially near the end of the game. Once Devil's Breath is unleashed and the city gets in the full pandemic, like, crazy mode, that's when the game gets really fucking good. Unfortunately, positive, my friend. Hey. Oh god, I love fucking. I love the like flipping animation. I haven't done a fucking front flip in. Oh god. I've done a front flip before. I've done a back flip before. I have not done either of these probably in the last 10 years. Oh god. Hey, whoa, hey, 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 hey.
The
You got like a whole ass lady in there. Yes. I got you. Give me like 2 seconds, lady. Oh shit. Bye. Bye. They're gonna be absolutely fun, man. I promise. Mila.
You okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men.
I mean, did you just think I was gonna fucking leave him there?
Those men would pay to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the Zavasan FDR, near the bridge.
Bastards.
You need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Kinda like, what to do. Hold on, I'm trying to find a fucking cachet really quick. Is that a right, ladies? Isn't that hard to find? Just for me.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's plot.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. Put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Great.
More crates? I'm running out of fucking nearest eavesdrop, Miles. When's time, it's time. Your gun almost got up to you. God, that one always fucking. That just. Oh. It hurts. It hurts to watch. Motherfucker. Oh. Hush, little baby. No, no, he's not. Spider-Man's on here. Crazy bastard. Can't be spotted at all. I want to do a web straight takedown. Ow. I can fail. Trust me, I'm gonna fail.
What do you think he's gonna build
on the land? Our party, this base. It actually shows that you should be checking out. I didn't know something. That's not made for being dumb. Ooh. Oh, he was a big guy. Alright. Lights out. That is the instant fucking concussion. Miles, come on. You're the school of Batman's takedowns. Who doesn't like just sitting with a dude and like playing video games? Seriously. What kind of fucking moron would pass up on that? Nah, you can't die. But I mean, your enthusiasm's 100% where it should be. No, beats by Dre, so rude. Fucking thing. They're not bad. The big ones, I mean, the small ones are fantastic, but the big ones are like. Bring containers. Oh.
That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crate.
Yeah. Decent amount more, dude. Okay. Fuck you and your rocket launcher. No, I'm definitely in them supplies. Whooping for him. Yeah.
Hey Caleb, found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks and I hope you move them back.
We were ready to plow the base brothers over.
Thank you.